It's finally apple season, which means I'll be making some homemade apple cider in my instant Dutch oven. This recipe includes cinnamon sticks, nutmeg, star anise, oranges, lemon, and of course, apples. Let all of that slow cook in water for 3 to 5 hours and then strain with a fine mesh strainer. And now I have some delicious hot apple cider to share with my friends and family. Cheers!